just had the feeling, Ray, that there was going to be a goal coming. But the way that they were skating and pressuring and supporting all over the ice, you knew the puck was going to end up in the back of the net.
Miller's glove hand looked like it had a hole in it there. It went right through his glove, apparently, into the top of the net.